The tortoise galaxies are those that slowly give birth to new stars. The ones that use up their fuel reserves in an instant are the hare galaxies. I'm really good at explaining things, aren't I? The test samples that I'm currently cultivating on the space station won't steal my dinner, right? No, bugs are not my dinner. But that does bring one to the question, are bugs nice to eat? This was ordained by fate. Long had I foreseen it.